I remember when I was 13, my mom got diagnosed with Parkinson's, and my dad just gave up immediately. Said, I can't deal with this, I can't live like this, and packed up his car. So as a 13-year-old boy, I had to be the one to roll up my sleeves and say, okay, guess I'm going with Dad. Sounds like Mom needs some alone time.